All right, everyone, welcome back to Chaos and Order. Let's build the slog. So last time we took care of this building. I think we did a decent job at it. Got a lot done, and then we also built the generator room. So today I'm going to focus on making a greenhouse over this. I figured the greenhouse will help it, you know, kind of give this whole area like a, you know, certain, it fills it up, basically. It gives it some. So, but first, we gotta put this down. Let's see here. So, I thank everyone who watches my videos. Y'all, you know, gave them great feedback. And, you know, it's really cool that y'all like my stuff. And I'm really happy about that. So, thank y'all again from the bottom of my heart that, yeah. So, first, let's get rid of this fencing. I'm not gonna need it. I'm not gonna use it again. What's up with all these guys? Where are they going? Okay.
Hey. Let's do this.
Oh, that's where they're going. Yeah, I got one. So, I was wondering where the hell they were going. They're just walking. Anyway, back to this. First, we need to make sure. Alright, let's see here. So, we need to where are we at here? We are right about. So where we're gonna start at, so let's see, we're in warehouse. Whatever. No, we're not gonna do that. So I guess the best part is the walls first then, right? So obviously they're gonna be glass. I think let's see, we'll stick with the theme, we'll go with orange and on the greenhouse. So first we need to line it up exactly, and that way we don't get a curved building. Let's see here. I mean, we could probably always turn it anyway, but that looks right. Have to put the entrance over there, but yeah, we'll get to that. Okay. splits both sides. That way we can put stuff in the middle as well, right here, for them to work on. Alright, let's see here. So, probably don't want to just have one entrance. Let's make it two. Or zero. Why the hell is this? Oh, duh. Turn around. There we go. Alright, let's get the roof on. So I really wish that this would, you could make that higher, but you really can. Or let's see. I don't know if let me see if it will work. I don't think it will, but we'll see. PlayStation sucks when it comes to this place anywhere bullshit. Let's try that maybe. Stupid. Can't have Thor and Toad either. Dang. Sweet. Might be able to do this. There we go. Well, that works. I like that. We'll deal with that. How did that get damaged in the first place? Anyway. Alright, so we have this built. Didn't take long to build it. Let's see here. So, you can't stick that to anything. Why is it not? Should I probably can't stick anything to that one. Alright. Hold on. Looks like we'll just use these then. So, is this a sticker there, but not here? Nowhere here. Lame. Poof. Man, I love that. It's daylight again. Alright, let's get rid of that. We need a water pump. Let's see here. I'm not putting it in there. We'll do the mill, the fan, the... Yeah, you guys know. Let's put it... Let's see. Actually put it over here. It'll kind of be, let's see, no matching colors, huh? Thank you. Some stuff to put in here. Let's go to decorations. People are retarded. See, what the hell, man? I can't do this at all. I mean, they updated the tool anywhere, and it just sucks worse now. It doesn't do anything. This thing's balls. Alright, let's see. Maybe. anyone else run into that? I keep running into walls and stuff, and I'm thinking they're coming from my Finch Farm build. Because I get rid of them and they're gone at Finch Farm, so. Which is all the way over there. So I have no idea how they're getting over here. But. Yeah. So I'm thinking that we are done for right now. I think this is starting to look really good. Next video, we will decorate. I think we'll start decorating. Yeah. All right, y'all have a good one.